Texas Governor Rick Perry, spending a weekend in the Granite State, spoke with News 9 today. He addressed criticism from some political insiders who say his star could be fading following somewhat lackluster debate performances.
You try to live your life where you get better every time and be prepared, know what you're going to be going into. I feel good about getting back into New Hampshire and visiting with people, town hall meetings. Frankly, a lot more instructive than standing on a stage with eight people.
Despite the debates, the Lone Star State's governor continues to hammer home his view that he is the most qualified to run the country.
They want somebody who has a record and has the courage and the vision to stand up and say, here's where this country needs to go. Here's what's broken. Here's how we fix it.
The governor also says his Republican opponents and President Obama lack the substance to run the country.
There's some people that are very adept at that, you know, slick debaters, smooth politicians. That's not me. If Americans are looking for that, you know, we've already got one of those in the White House.
And regarding his comment in 1992, where Perry disparaged New Hampshire's first-in-the-nation primary, saying the Granite State has the same amount of voters as a county in Texas.
Back to whoever that guy was running against president, got 55,000 votes. But Denton County's got more votes than that'll vote in the primary up there, so I hadn't figured out why that's so important.
Now he says which state is first should be up for debate.
Let's have a conversation. Nothing's set in concrete. And I'll bet you New Hampshire will end up being first in the country. May have to move it up, but that's okay.